a submarine unless it's part of your plan. You know what I mean?
You looking riled. Are you running from somebody or to somebody?
Laugh while you can. Have you thrown down with that son of a bitch, Walker? A few weeks back, he caught some of us breaking the rules.
Did you guys ever hear the one where Little Red Riding Hood goes into the forest, but this time she's read the fairy tale? So she brings a really, really big gun. So she's headed to Grandma's. And what do you know? Big Bad Wolf grabs her. And he says, "No, I got you. And I'm gonna screw you on my own."
Hey, Will.
So Little Red pulls out her gun. She hikes up her skirt. And she says, "No way. You're gonna eat me, just like the fairy tale."
Attention!
Y'all having fun? Wolves! Huh? The elite. Best of the best. But here you are. You drunk. Fraternizing with civilians. And how about you, you pathetic piece of shit? You just let that woman take your weapon.
We're just trying to relax. Sir.
Well, shit. I'm sorry. I would not want to get in the way of you trying to relax.
And the pistol's not loaded, sir.
It sure shit seems loaded to me. What do you think? You think you belong in my wolves? You think you belong on my battlefield? Well, let's see.
Take my...
I've never seen a man move that fast. If I hadn't run, I'd be dead. He killed the others.
Well, Walker's not big on due process, huh?
No, he is not. He moved house after that little incident. Walker's a guy with a very clear idea of what an American soldier should be.
That's not the only line you crossed. What's Walker's plan?
You'll find the answers you're looking for in the Wolves HQ. It's to the south. It's called Shark Base. I'm only telling you this so that my friends don't have to hunt you down. Have fun dying.
Look sharp. We got company. Bad guys brought reinforcements.
Thank you. Nomad. Honored to greet you, sir.
Hey, genius. I take it you didn't know about Walker's submarine.
Submarine? This is bad. Fox gave me a file from his source. It's called Lynchpin.
I'm getting real curious about this guy feeding us intel.
The file contains analysis of what might happen if certain key politicians were killed, or if disasters hit certain areas.
Walker's plan starts with that submarine launching your drones. Then those drones do their work. This is his target criteria.
I didn't understand the sheer ambition. I thought they'd use it nationally, but globally? All made possible by my work.
Hey, genius. You were trying to help.
I've paved the road to hell with my good intentions. We have the program. We might have time to stop the submarine before it gets too far. But it's useless unless we can upload the virus.
What about Fox's source? We know they have access. Fox needs to introduce us.
I don't know where Fox has gone, but I found that video on his computer. I think I know who sent it.
Miss Puey. You must have some idea where Mr. Skell has skidded off to.
I can assure you, Mr. Stone, I have no idea. This archipelago is large. He has many friends. He could literally be anywhere.
Are his friends your friends?
There's a problem here, Stone.
Well, hello, Colonel.
Cole.
Miss Puey was just explaining that in order to find Jay Skell, we need to start raiding houses. I'm dragging folks out into the street in the middle of the night. Your kind of mischief.
Know what your problem is, Stone? You like elegance.
So why don't you regale us with your military genius? How do we apprehend you? How do we apprehend Jace Skell?
How about we throw a little psyops? Maybe Miss Puey here, she can assist you. Wait, we see who turns Jace Skell in, and then your little band of rent-a-cops can go and collect him. Now, is that something that you think that you could handle, Stone?
Battle for hearts and minds. Very convincing. And they say Jace scales the genius. All right, Colonel. I'll get right on it.
You were walking a thin line, Liana.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean.
No. There is going to be a time where you're going to have to choose between friendship and survival. Boy, oh boy. I'm just dying to see what you choose.
Looks like trouble in paradise. And you said you knew who sent it.
But Ayana Puri, of course. She tried to be discreet about it. Secret mail account, encrypted sender, whole deal. Sweet, really. Ayana has never been the crypto security wizard.
that's her. She's the source. She sent all the videos since the beginning. She's trying to help us from the other side.
I should have trusted her. She and Fox, they're very close. He's been protecting her identity.
She's in trouble, and Fox is trying to help.
He knew we didn't trust her. Oh, Fox. He's going to get himself killed. Fox would have looked for Ayana at Skellen Vest.
I've got to follow Fox and save both of them. Just keep working on that virus, genius. Time's not on our side.